TLA places equal emphasis on individual wellness and community, which I think is something that's overlooked greatly in sort of our modern medical paradigm, particularly around mental health and substance abuse. The community isn't treated, and people don't get better from just appointments. You know, they get better by changing how their lives work, changing who they're around, changing how they communicate with the people around them. And I really appreciate that emphasis in TLA.